going on, guys? It's Will RUFC here, and today we're going to another match day experience. We're going to the Rotherham vs Shrewsbury match. It's going to be a very tough game, as seen as though Shrewsbury are top of the league currently. So hopefully we can escape with a point. I'd be hoping for a point today. It'd be a really good point to get away. But a win would be amazing. So anyway, let's go.
What's going on, guys? Will RUFC here, another vlog, another away game, our 13th game in a row, which coincides with our unbeaten run. Not feeling good this morning, feeling a bit hungover, and could think of no worse than spending 2 hours in the car with Chris Kite. But hey ho, that's what you have to do when you follow the Millers. I'm predicting a cheeky 1-1, which would be an excellent point today. Shrewsbury, good side, top of the league, and they're there for a reason. So here's hoping for a point or more.
Yeah!